All my works tell the story of a common, monotonous and trivial daily life. The characters that I put in my art are based on my family and friends, mostly people that I know. But sometimes I paint people I photographed on the streets, at the bus station, cafe, bars, or in the bus, wherever. They are stranger, but the circumstances and composition are so good that I feel the need to translate it somehow into a painting. In my work, I primarily focus on the form and shapes. I'm trying to synthesize shapes and create equivalent of the real situation or object rather than imitate it. From similar lines and shape, I want to tell something universal and important at the same time.